So I like to start my day with a glass of water, and I'm just adding a slice of orange and some mint leaves for some added flavors. And I'd be refilling this glass throughout the day. And for Parth, he loves drinking his morning tea, but today he's skipping it because it's very hot in Bangalore these days. And yeah, so I'm just adding some ice cubes to my glass of water because I don't want to be drinking a heated glass of water in the morning. So it's around 8:30 in the morning and I'm making our breakfast, and I'm making a bread, egg, avocado, whatever you call it. So basically I'm adding the avocado just to provide some nutrition to my bread, because Kaya wouldn't eat the avocado otherwise, but mixed it like this, she just loves eating it. I'm also making some watermelon juice because it's in season and it's quite sweet. By the way, in my smashed avocado, I have added some flavored salt, pepper, red chili flakes, and I think, yeah, that's it. And it's so yummy. You should try it, guys. It's really delicious. So this is my plate. I love cherry tomatoes or any kind of tomatoes in that matter, but for Parth, he'd be skipping the tomatoes, and I'd give Kaya some grapes instead of the tomatoes. So it's around 12:30 in the afternoon, and I like to tie my hair up before I cook anything. So I'll be preparing some lunch for me and Kaya because Parth is not home. He usually is not home for lunch. He has the breakfast and dinner. So I usually have the onion chopped and the ginger garlic paste in my fridge pre-made, but today was one of those days where I was running out of them. So I am freshly making all of the onion and ginger garlic pastes. So I'm making some rajma chawal, which is my husband's favorite. He could eat it every day, but I started liking it too since we got together. So for the masalas, I'll be adding some haldi, red chili powder, coriander and jeera powder, and also a pinch of garam masala. That's it. I'll be adding some cinnamon powder, which is one of my secret ingredient to my rajma masala. I think it tastes really good with that. So I'm also making a bowl of salad because it's very hot. And to the dressing, I'm adding some mustard paste, some olive oil, lemon juice, salt and pepper. And now I'll be adding my boiled potatoes and boiled rajma to it. Somehow I love potatoes with my rajma. This salad recipe is so good during summers. So for Kaya's plate, I'll be adding mostly cucumbers because she's not very fond of the rest. This salad is so good, trust me. Just make it once and you'll know I love it. So here Kaya is having a popsicle which is homemade, and I'll show you the recipe in a bit. I have refrigerated it for overnight and it's super healthy and yummy.
Super yummy!
So here I'm adding Dabur's homemade coconut milk and some honey, and then I'll be puring this ripe papaya. So I'll first add the coconut milk and then I'll layer it with the papaya paste and then again the coconut milk, and then it'll be done. So I have marinated my chicken thighs overnight with some ginger garlic, salt, pepper and lemon juice. So I'll be adding some chili powder and some olive oil for the added flavor. I'll fry my chicken thighs first in the pan and give it a nice good crisp, and then put it in the oven later on. Basically making a chicken roast with some vegetables too, because we were bored of the normal chicken curry. To this I'll be adding some butter and a little bit of ginger also, and some lemon zest, and that gives a very good flavor. So I love using this chicken aroma. You can find it on Amazon, and the broth is really really good. And here's Kaya's plate. She doesn't like rice. I don't know where did she get it from, whereas I am a rice lover totally.
So good.
Unfortunately, we aren't done for the day yet because we wanted to have some dessert. I know this is not the healthiest option, but it's super tasty. You know, at times you should listen to your heart and your tummy. So I'm making a fruit cream. So I used the Amul fresh cream and whipped it, and it's so good. Ok Okay, so that's all for the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. See you guys soon. Bye.